People can now update their Aadhaar cards with the help of a postman. An arrangement by India Post Payments Bank and Unique Identification Authority of India. One can access it via a network of 650 India Post Payments Bank, 1.46 lakh postmen and Gramin Dak Sevaks. The initiative is a part of IPPB's vision of serving the underserved and unbanked areas. Soon, IPPB will enable child enrollment service through its network.